I'm Stephen Rumsey and I play for the BGL Blues touch rugby team. We're a mixed gender, mixed ability team, and whilst we obviously can't be playing at the moment, we thought we'd make a short video showcasing our second favourite activity, singing, along with a few clips from before the lockdown, highlighting what it's like to be in the BGL Blues. Hope you enjoy.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Did you write the book of love? And do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, and do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Shoes. Man, I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. I started singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Day that I die, this'll be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from king was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown, the courtroom was adjourned, no verdict was returned. And while Lennon read a book on Marx, the quartet practiced in the park, and we sang dirges in the dark. The day the music died, we were singing the day that I die. Helter skelter in the summer swelter, the birds flew off with a fallout shelter, 8 miles high and falling fast. It landed foul on the grass. The players tried for a forward pass with the jester on the sidelines in a cast. While the sergeants played a marching tune,
reliving the winning moment from the Cup final where our main man Nathan, the Phantom Pollard, put himself over the try line. So Nathan, what were you thinking when you received the ball here from...
Well, I got it and there was quite a bit of space, so I sort of faked in this way.
Yeah.
Cut in through the middle.
Yeah, that's right, that's right, that's right, that's right! And Nathan, and how did that feel?
Felt pretty good, mate.
Go BGL Blues! Hang on a second. Go Blues!
Go Blues! And you've had a cracking season. Deserve to celebrate, so all I can say is go Blues. As I watched him on the stage, my hands were clenched in fists of rage. No angel born in hell could break that Satan's spell.
And I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and...